Good morning, folks. First things first, Happy New Year to everybody. A special thanks to anybody who subscribed to my channel and anybody that watches my videos and comments. It's much appreciated. But I'm out. It's Sunday, the 7th of January, and it's the first hike of the year, and I'm up my Cairngorms. We just left the car park there at Glen Feshie, and we've got to do a single Munro, but a Sgor Gaoith. So we've been walking for about 20 minutes, we've just left the forest there, and I've been greeted with this beautiful view. Absolutely stunning. Fantastic. That's what I've been on the go for just over an hour. Starting to hit the snow line. It's not really time for spikes yet. The snow's really actually good to walk in. It's got that wee crunch on the top of it. So it's not pure ice. I'm hoping this is going to be a clag free day. The last few outings I've been out on, I've not had much in the way of views, but the forecast says about 10 o'clock is to clear up. So it's a lovely day yesterday. A few of the guys were up in Arica, they were Corbett up there yesterday. I seen their photos yesterday and it looked really nice. So something like that. A smile on my face, especially for the first day of the year. I'll make it that wee bit more special.
Who hates you when you think you've got the whole world all tossed out. They're the ones who spit at you, and you'll be the one screaming out. Don't leave me high.
It's been absolutely fantastic. Been waiting a while for this day. I think it's been since, I think it was August, September, since I last had a clag free day. So that's fantastic, really, really good. That's us coming down just off the snow line. And just as we're coming down there, I met a guy who recognises from my channel. So Raymond, big shout out to you, mate. That's the power of YouTube. He says he was going to go and do a Munro. I think it was Emil Chino Gerag he was going to do. Put it in, my video came up, he watched it. And that's as I say, that's the power of YouTube. So all the best to you, Raymond. That's us done, back at the car. Fantastic first hike of the new year. Unbelievable. It's good to get up there and know if any clag. Last time I had a clear day, I think it was August, September last year. Really good to get up there and not have any clag. So I think we were 5 hours and we were just over 9 mile. So hopefully I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.